Anyone else got tired of self-taught developers who think they're engineers after completing 6 weeks JavaScript course? It's not self-taught vs college educated that's the problem. It's lazy and arrogant vs ambitious and humble. Character traits are a far better indicator of a good developer than education source. Two of my senior colleges left after learning that boot camp grad who can't really code is earning almost the same amount with them. I think this is more an issue slash fault of the company than the juniors developers. There are people with 4-year degrees and 5 years experience who are like that too. I'm more forgiving of a 6-week boot camp grad because they are still learning the ropes. As long as they are improving and receptive to feedback, I have no issue with them. If they're bad devs, they won't last long or make a lot of money. Either way, focus on yourself, BC. If you're worried about something as meaningless as this, you should reassess what you let bother you. I'd assume your company is aware of their lack of experience and made the decision to take a risk on them. Your line manager should be making sure they are supported and mentored into becoming useful. Most of our jobs involve copying what others are doing anyway, and if the extreme junior's scope is limited, they should be able to contribute. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this content, please give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.